Mobile devices can be easily lost or stolen, so it's important to protect your private information. Using the Android Jelly Bean screen lock feature keeps unauthorized people from using your device. This video shows three methods for locking your screen. With the pattern method, you draw a line connecting a series of dots to unlock the screen. To open the lock screen settings, select All Apps and Settings. Select Security. Then select Screen Lock. To use the pattern lock method, select Pattern. Select the first dot number, and then connect at least three more dots. Your device records that pattern. If you are not satisfied with this pattern, select Retry and make another pattern. When you are satisfied with the pattern, select Continue. To confirm the pattern, connect the same four dots and select Confirm. From now on, when you turn on your device or wake it from a sleep state, the dots appear on the home screen. To unlock the device, enter your lock pattern. The PIN method uses a four-digit personal identification number to unlock your device. To use the PIN method, select Security, Screen Lock, and PIN. In the Choose Your PIN field, type the numbers you want to use as your PIN. Then select Continue. To confirm the PIN, type the same four numbers. Select OK. The next time you turn on the device or wake it from a sleep state, a number pad appears on the home screen. To unlock the screen, enter your PIN numbers and select the arrow. The password method uses letters, numbers, and symbols to unlock the screen. To use the password unlock method, select Security, Screen Lock, and Password. In the Choose Your Password box, type the letters, numbers, and symbols you want to use as your password. Then select Continue. To confirm the password, type the password again. Select OK. The next time you turn on the device or wake it from a sleep state, a password box appears on the home screen. To unlock the screen, type your password. Once you set up a lock screen, you can adjust other screen security settings. If you want to set the timing for the lock feature, select Automatically Lock. Then select the time that lapses before the lock is enabled. If you want your device to lock instantly after pressing the power button, select the checkbox next to Power Button Instantly Locks. If you want the home screen to display your contact information, select Owner Info. Then select Show Owner Info on Lock Screen and type your contact information. You can find additional helpful videos at hp.com/supportvideos and on our YouTube channel, youtube.com/howtoforyou.